Never. Never. My girl riding far and near in the land of heartstone tales and spelled asleep. Fear or believe that the wolf in a sheep white hoot, loping and bleating roughly and blithely, shall leap. My dear. My dear, out of a lair in the flocked leaves in the dew dip its ear to eat your heart in the house, in the rosy wood. Sleep, good, forever, slow and deep, spelled rare and wise, my girl, ringing the night in the rose and shire of the hobnail tails. No gooseherd or swine will turn into a homestall king, or Hamlet of fire. Prince of ice, to court the honeyed heart from her side before sunrise in a spinney of ringed boys and ganders, spike and burn. Nor the innocent lie in a rooting dingle wood and staved and riven among plumes my rider weep. From the broomed witch's spume you are shielded by fern and flower of country sleep. And the greenwood keep life fast and suited. Safe be, and smooth from the bellows of the rushy brood. Never, my girl, until told to sleep by the stern. Bell, believe or fear that the rustic shade or spell shall harrow and snow the blood while you ride wide and near. For who, unmanningly, once the mountain ravened eaves or skulks in the dell moon, but moonshine echoing clear from the starred well. A hill touches an angel. Out of a saint's cell the nightbird laughs through nunneries and domes of leaves, her robin breasted tree. Tree marries in the rays. Sanctum sanctorum. The animal eye of the wood in the rain telling its beats, and the gravest ghost, the owl at his knelling. Fox and holt kneel before blood. Now the tails praise the star, rise at pasture, and night long the fables graze on the lord's table of the bowing grass. Fear most. Forever of all not the wolf in his baying hoot, nor the tusked prince in the rootish farm, at the rind of mire of love, but the thief, as meek as the dew. The country is holy. Oh, bite in that country kind. Know the green good, under the prayer wheeling moon in the rosy wood, by be shielded by chant and flower and gay. May you lie in grace. Sleep, spelled at rest in the lowly house, in the squirrel nimble grove, on the linen and thatch and star held and blessed. Though you scour the high four winds from the dousing shade and the roar at the latch cool in your vows, yet out of the beaked web dark and the pouncing boughs, be sure the thief will seek a way. Sly. And sure and sly as snow and meek as dew blown through the thorn this night, and each vast night until the stern bell talks in the tower and tolls to sleep over the stiles of the heartstone tales my own. Lust, love, and a soul walks the waters shorn this night, and each night since the falling star you were born ever and ever. He finds a way, as the snow falls, as the rain falls, hail on the fleas, as the veil mist rides through the haggled stiles, as the dew falls on the wind, milt dust of the apple tree and the pounded islands of the morning leaves, as the star falls, as the winged apple seed glides and falls, as flowers in the yawning wound at our sides, as the world falls, silent as the cyclone of silent night, and the reindeer on the clouds above, the haycocks and the wings of the great rock ribboned for the fair, the leaping saga of prayer, and high there on the hair healed winds the rooks cawing from their black battles, soaring the holy brooks of birds among the cocks like fire, the red fox burning. Night and the vein of birds in the winged, slow wrist of the wood, pastoral beat of blood through the laced leaves, the stream from the priest's black wristed spinny and sleeves of fistling frost. Of the nightingale's din until the upgiven ghost of the dingle torn to singing and the surpliced hill of cypresses. The din and till in the skimmed yard of the buttermilk rain on the pail, the sermon of blood, the bird loud fane, the saga from merman to seraphim, leaping. The gospel rooks all tell this night of him who comes as rat as the fox and sly as the healed wind. Illumination of music. The lulled back, black-backed gull on the wave with sand in its eyes and the full moves through the shaken greensward lake, silent on moonshot hooves in the wind's wakes. Music of elements that a miracle makes. Earth, air, water, fire, singing into the white act, the hay-gold-haired my love asleep, and the rift blue-eyed in the hallowed house, in the rareness and hilly high-riding held and blessed and true, and so stilly lying the sky might cross its planets, the bell weep. Night, gather her eyes, the fee fall on the dead like the willy-nilly dew. Only the turning of the earth in her holy heart, slyly, slowly, hearing the wound in her side, go round the sun, he comes to my love like the designed snow, and truly, he flows to the strand of flowers like the dew's ruly sea, and surely, he sails like the ship-shaped clouds, oh, he comes designed to my love, to steal not her tide, raking wound, nor her riding high, nor her eyes, nor kindled hair, but her faith, that each vast night in the saga of prayer he comes to take her faith, that this last night for her unsacred sake he comes to leave her in the lawless sun awaking, naked and forsaken to grieve he will not come ever and ever. By all your vows, believe and fear, my dear, this night he comes, a night without end, my dear, since you were born. And you shall wake from country sleep this dawn, and each first dawn, your faith as deathless as the outcry of the ruled sun. Wow, thank you. I might have to recover from this. It's so good. I hope you enjoyed and have a wonderful day.